Way back in 1990, I was born in the city of Palmy. And from the very first day I knew it was fine. The weather's average and the food's okay. The rugby team, well, they certainly play. It's the best city in the whole damn Manawatu too. But not the country.
Nope.
A great place to raise a family.
Cul-de-sac.
That's why there's so much teenage pregnancy. It's got a fancy looking library.
Reading books.
And students drinking so damn heavily.
Not reading books.
It's got a lot of almost teachers. It's got a lot of almost vets. Riverbanks are almost beaches. These ducks are almost pets. I know it's not a top three city, but I think it might be fourth. I still love you, love you, love you. Palmerston.
She pays for my flights.
Way back in 1990, I was born but not in Palmy. But it's the best place I've ever been. Oh yeah. Okay, I haven't been there. I'm filming this in Auckland, standing in front of a blue screen. Yeah, yeah.
Laura Daniel back here in the 06. Big mouse wheel got me feeling kinda homesick. At the Lido doing aqua aerobics. Palmy North number one celebrity. No pics. Clean market on a Saturday. Local MP, Ian Lee's Galloway. Chewy Brewery, it is on the outskirts. Roxanne, you can see girls without skirts. You can go to the plaza. Buy yourself a little bit of Prada. Okay, the plaza don't sell Prada, but it does have a really big Palmas. Karaoke night at China Inn. Eating wontons, what you trying to sing? I was a queen here, that's no secret. World scooping out, making me a prefect.